So, oh. Well, it's coming up itself, isn't it? Oh, hold on. Overlay settings. Trying again to figure something out. Oh, where's my phone? Oh. So let's see. Visible? No visible? I'm just gonna do visible, just cuz. I just finally figured out how to do it, so I'm gonna do it. So, up the ladder we go. To again, my own certain death. Where are we? Enemy horde. Huh, it's a night. Well, going left. Yeah, of course. What is that? Let's go see what's the other way. Maybe. Hold on. Can I sneak down here? Let's see how this is gonna go. Come on. Drink it in. Uh-oh. Much more impressive than I thought it was going to be. An elevator. Oh no. I'm gonna write this back up. I'm gonna get out when I see that little jump off. Okay. Consume King's Garden. Oh. Okay. Yay! Wait, which. Okay. Good, more Estus. But then there's those boys. But I remember. They don't like fire. Sniper spot indeed. Oh, man. I will take all the time I need to do these things. Which, how do I get a headshot on this? See, 209 versus. Oh. One more. But one more. One shot kill. Great. Way to go. There was one. I thought I saw eyes. Is there more of you? Assume that lift took me down there, which would mean there's one more. Well, I should have known better than that crap. This is terribly eerie. Okay. Get off. Oh, I see. Got him. That's hard to figure him out. I will stay here as long as I have to. What are you doing? It's just a disgusting sound. It's getting closer. The damage is going up. Come on. I need to buy fire bombs. I recall them doing. Well, maybe they didn't do as much damage as I thought. Will you come on already? Oh, you're stuck. There we go. Boy, they just really don't like that, do they? No, no, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's a Disney's child. come over here. This can be over a lot quicker. What are you doing? Doing more damage at this point, at least. And come on. Oh, you're so close. Is that it? Nope. There. Right. Okay, now. Are there any more? Oh, it's all my fire arrows. Do some dark ones. I see another one. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Does it know I'm here? 'Cause I really don't want it to. And there's a knight up there. Criminy. Cheese and crackers. What is this? Okay. I thought I was okay over there. And I'm toxic again. Oh, that's on my thing. Well, let's just get it done with. Quit circling with me and just let me get behind you. Come on. Woo. I got scared. A little bit. Is it just the one? And they probably love toxic stuff. Yep. Crap. She's a shield. I didn't go good in any such way. These are the ones to use, aren't they? Aren't they? What was that? Good lord. Learn to speak. Is he eating a tree? Oh. Well, gross. You're gross, and I hope you enjoy knowing that. This doesn't do anything to you, right? Try it one more time just so I can be certain. And them. Ugh. If I'm even going a worthwhile way, because I went to the left. It's really, and I've only played like 10 minutes of Bloodborne, but that's what this really reminds me of. Oh, come on. Should use this last one. Oh, yep, here. What are you doing? Maybe I'll have good luck again. What are you? What? Oh. Get out of the way! No! Oh, come on. something. One more. Oh my gosh. Well, getting presents. Best believe I'm getting off in that middle one again. Because it looks like they're back. I see them oozing. Oozing for a bruising. Oh. Hold on 1 second. 1 second, please. Had to save the computer. It was dying. Alright. Oh, that seemed early. There's that one. Wasn't that showing me? Oh, okay. So, start this all over again. Because I'm going to avoid the fight. Best I can. I don't like these things. But who does? Does anyone love this enemy? I hated them as soon as I fought them the first time. They're annoying. It's flat out annoying. Too far. Where's that butthole? Can I hit him? There we go. There you go, get toxic. I didn't know that would work. That might have saved me some trouble the last time, huh? I'll wait you up, buddy. I do not mind. I don't know if I'm hitting it now. Before, the fire was a good indicator. What the heck? Am I hitting you? Give me a sign. Can't tell. You still alive? The trees are lightning. That's cool. I suppose. There we go. Wish I knew if I was hitting you. Or am I wasting my arrows? Oh gosh, no. I didn't want to fall in there just yet. Stuck on a tree? I can't hear you. Speak up. Where's he at? There's the other one. Am I hitting it? He's thrashing. Or maybe that's just their normal movement. I really just don't know. I looked away. Uh-oh. You getting closer? Are you looking for me? I'm camoed up in the tree, I suppose. You seem like you're really close. Who is it? There we go. Stay trapped on whatever you're trapped on. Coming for me? I hope you're stuck. Oh Lord, please be stuck. Because I don't know if they can reach me on this thing. I see your gooey stuff. Are you getting closer? I really can't tell. It's like, I can't tell what it's doing, but it looks like it's just turning around after a second. Five. Buh. That's what I want to see is 149. Oh, come on. Well, that was scary. Okay. So all that's left is the third one. Where's he at? Where he at? Where he at? Just calm down for a second. Keep our eyes on him. I did not keep my eyes on him. Oh crap. Oh. I feel no shame in doing this. Kill them or kill me. I like their short attention spans though, that's working in my favor. Oh. What do I do? What do I do? Ow. Alrighty. I hope that's it. Man, what is it? It's toxic. So, you can get on right on out of here. Oh, good. There's these people. I don't have slime just coming up all out of every which way, right? Okay. So let me take a second here. Poison or toxic? Oh man, that'll make me so heavy. Really heavy. Where was the? I'll just wear these for now. good looking dude. Wait, what am I? Oh no. Just go for a quick test. Well, it's still moving, huh? I still have. It's the blooming one, or whatever, right? What is the quickest way to get there? Cause it's probably nothing worthwhile. I don't know if I've ever done that. Stairs to go up. There's this back here. Nothing. This way, or I'm going up and over. That bucket might be the fastest way. We shall see. Okay, yeah. Yep. Oh, it worked. Over there, possibly a shortcut or just a whole other way to go. We'll wait for this toxic to go down. You know what I have? See nothing. Is it? I bet this is nothing. Just a something, something fatty. Something hateful and hurtful. I wonder what this looks like. A shortcut. Maybe this is, okay, good, we're going up. When they go down is when I get scared. Wait. Where am I? I don't know where I am. I got time for this right now, guys. Okay. That's nothing. I hope. Hope that was nothing. Hey, isn't this the not forlorn? Well, maybe forlorn, but the crestfallen warrior. Isn't that him? Isn't that his role this game? Where yet, bud? Don't get poisoned down there. Let's not be fools. I know I saw somebody moving up there, didn't I? It's neat. Oh, hold on 1 second. Sorry, had a phone call from the kid. Let's see what's on. Is he? Where is he? Where'd he go? Okay. The wife. Oh. Okay. Onward and forward. Oh, cruddy. One, two. Hello. Hey, Hawkwood, I got this. What a joke. What? Well, certainly he can get up here, right? Let's pop him in the head one more time and test it out. Yeah, here he comes. Come on. No. Way to distract him. Whoops. Oh, crud. What is that demon thing? Cut your nonsense out. Aren't there bell ringers in Bloodborne? Well, let's get this guy. Gotta fight on our terms, not theirs. Oh, he's coming for blood. Oh, I got him. Coolio. That's what the youth say, right? Whoop. Get back. Very strong. Magic stone plate ring. That's gotta be good, right? Okay, no more surprises. Look at that show off. Bud, you got some Estus? I mean, you didn't do that much. Well, at least this isn't poison. What is this? Try lightning. Do I have lightning? Oh, it's terrifying. Let's get rid of you. I have nothing with lightning, right? Bud, you. I'm not digging the. Not digging these noises. Ew.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
That's why the white.
Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
He's a dragon. The lightning or the weakness. Oh no, get away, get away!
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out, come out, don't be afraid. You were born a child of
darkness.
What could you possibly fear? Now, now.
Hawkwood, get him!
Show yourself, Ocelot.
Distract him!
My dear little Ocelot.
Serve a purpose. What is he doing? Whoa, no. Tried to block it, but did not do it. There you go. Oh man, that was quick. Get out of it! Come on! Stay out of his way. Let him do his thing. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Okay. Charge me. Oh, crap. He did it. He did what I asked. Why do I dive into it? Like an idiot. Get his little ghiblies. Come on, we had a good thing going. Come on, we can get up. Okay. Oh no. I'm just screwing this up. Okay. Is that a baby crying? Why? The stupid walk on. That was stupid. Gotta be a soccer coach for a second. Man, that was some poop. Oh man, it's a little frustrating. Wait. Now I know what I'm getting into. Sort of. Assume this lady. What am I doing? I will sell you this for. You don't even have any of it, do you? Who would have it?
Be sure to bring.
I don't know where to go. Gray Rat's dead. He's dead. Wonder if old Patches has anything.
Speak, honorable lord.
Oh.
Ah, greetings are good tidings. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So, good tidings.
Wait.
The time is ripe. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anorlon, so thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.
Dark moon chamber, name all that. Is that where Gwyneb?
Ah, there you Gwendolyn are, Alpine. Heed my fear, the home of pyromancy, undoubtedly. But who's to heed fear? Undoubtedly, who? Do not be gone for long.
Yeah. I need to give Andre?
Oh, do you wish?
Andre. Do you have nothing?
You know, and I would be pleased, although to be honest, but if I had a divine tome, oh, terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille. Have a pleasant journey, champion of...
Forgot I had another Estus flash sword. Hooray me!
Ah, tis good, tis, wasn't he?
Right, didn't I? Yeah.
Love pretty, it. Be careful.
Love it.
I don't want to see my work squandered.
But crap.
Well. Hasn't it been some time?
Who are you?
I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger.
Mm-hmm.
Remember me?
No.
I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. What's wrong with you?
Oh. Sorry.
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leah, remember me? You're making quite an effort of it, so if you yearn for a proper red eye, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Have I been to this place? Yeah.
If you fancy, then kill. He has been a prisoner. I can see it in your...
Boo. Why does nobody have any lightning? Wait.
Can't find anything here.
You best believe I will buy me a whole new weapon and put some lightning on it.
Tis good, wasn't he?
Let's see. Currently, I'm doing 277. That's powerful. Black Knight. Okay, but we're science time. Man, I feel like I wasted so much on that. But it is at 285. And I only get 4 hits. Compared to 5. It's heavy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to go through all that stupid crap again. To go into the that's heavy. Second. Oh, the choices are just endless. What am I using here? Oh, that's why I use this one. Okay. So let's see how I do my axe.
Be careful.
Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, man. Buddy. Let's see if we can't do something about... Should have just changed the pants. I just like this because it looks complete and cool. How this puppy does in a second.
Go.
This is done. Okay. Where was I? Is that the one I was at? Okay, I didn't unlock a new one. I don't know why I didn't know that. Well, it'd be nice to beat this guy and then call her a knight. It's taking me longer to do this than to beat the dancer. Think. What is this way? Nothing. There's a lot of geometry in here. I was hoping that one elevator I came up was that. Sit. Oh, let me take care of this guy first. Pop him in the head real quick. Boom! That was an awful, stupid sound. Oh, I'm stuck on him. Gosh, this is ignorant. Jerk. Hell the heck! Dark Souls. This is where the real Dark Souls begins, I suppose. Alright. Thought I was gonna be cheeky, but I was just stupid. Stupid jerk. My gosh, I keep getting trapped. Okay. I suppose you can't come up here. So that doesn't happen again. Yeah, we'll send it up. I'm learning. Okay. Just try to... Please move more visibly. You're making this difficult. Every time. Where's he at? Where's my buddy? He was up there, right? Where's that dude at up there? Okay. What? Is that the noise when there's a person to bring in? As long as those dudes don't come up here, I'm good. Okay, I see what you are. Oh, come on. Just quit it. Now this dude is just... staring me down. Fly true, arrow. Fly true. There we go.
Got him.
Oh man, that was a big hit. Booyah. Not a problem at all. Oh, what? Very good. I like your pizzazz, Hawkwood. You ready? That does look, looks like Kingdom Hearts or something. Baby noises.
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Ocelot.
Ah, still hidden.
My dear little Ocelot.
Don't be a hero. Okay. You're doing great. Trying to dodge the roll. Get out of there. Dirt. Oh, we got him. We can do it. Watching. Where is he? Okay, we can do it. Got him. Woo! cell of consumed. Is it Osiris, or is it supposed to be like Osiris, but you know, dark souls-y. Huh, it's a lizard. Look carefully. Look carefully for what? Like this bonfire. Time for ranged battle. Is this something? Okay, but first, you know where we're going and what I'm doing. Also, I need to go to Ann Orlando, and I'm marrying someone. I didn't even ask, though.
Welcome, speak very well. Then talk, take no.
Oh, now it works. But one, two. I'm gonna go 30 vigor.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Bye.
Ah, just wasn't it?
It's so strong.
Pretty, be careful.
Bud, in Orlando, marrying somebody. The church is in the Boreal Valley.
Aha, that returns. So.
Who did I just get? Consumed King. Kinged. Consumed Osiris. Don't care about that. Oh, see the scaleless. That's a maybe his child or something. Yeah, I didn't even see a baby. Well, there's the Moonlight Greatsword. Neat. Wouldn't do me any good, but it's nice to know it's there. Let's come from sea. I don't think I ever got it in the first Dark Souls. I had it in the set in Dark Souls 2, if you go back and watch it, with Jilly Grote instead of Billy Grote, it's his daughter. Duh. I remember you get it from the one dude who's kind of, like the onion guy of their game. But I didn't fight him for it, and he didn't give it to me while he's just sitting there, all sad and stuff. I poison misted him and let it drop. Without having to fight him. Fun time. So I wonder if Osiris was some type of something to Seath. Now I can always read his soul, duh. The swords are cool. Don't seem to do much though. Fire and physical.
Now.
Look. Okay. I wanted to see. That's not the right thing. Oh, Valdrich. Ruminated. What? I don't get it, but okay. Okay. What is the Grand Archives? Okay, so he's not descendant of Seath. What is his royal blood to? Just because he's a dragon, but he didn't have skill, so he... I don't know. Dark Souls. Why? Is it Gwendolyn or Guinevere? Because I remember Gwen's the bad dad. And then, though I never fought him. Or her. I don't really remember. Not there. Gwendolyn. Which one's the one you fight? Then, which is the one we're about to go to her chambers? You know. For lack of a better term, it's the booby one. It's probably the term everybody uses. Of the Dark Moon Princess. That's who she is, right? Getting married. These aren't doors. Hey, nope, nothing. So then, whoa. Creepy. I thought something was descending. There she is, that one. Wait. We're behind the statues. But where's... Where... The one place where I hit the statue. That was here, and then I go down the circle thingy. Let's go see what that is. Because there's a place where somebody would lay. I don't know what that would lead to, but... Who am I killing? Man. William Grote, you are so good. You kill people when you run. Simply amazing. Is that the bottom? I don't remember. Was it at the bottom? Yes. Down that way. A secret area for some reason. Fog wall ahead. Hey.
Welcome, our gracious lord. Your spouse awaits you.
Found it.
You are very near. Please take the sword of avowal. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet.
Beautiful.
Your spot, mate.
Okay. Nobody was here. Last time, hopefully. What's a good one? What is quiet resolve? That's stupid. Patches squat. Gross. Let's see. What did I just do? Okay. Yeah, but let's look cool when we do it, bud. Okay. And there's somebody there now. My spouse. Try do it? You don't deserve this? Who is it, though? Let's see. I don't know. Okay. Let's see. I've never got married in a Dark Souls game. That's a cool sword. Huh? Well, of course, this is how one would be married in Dark Souls. Right. What is happening? What is happening? Let's get a good. Oh, yep, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, wait. Nope, not what I wanted to do. Where's the... There we go. Perfect. Hold on one second. Let me just... Just typing a little something out. Okay. Let's get our shield back. Lord knows I need it. That one, right? Were there ever any shields that scale? So we accomplished that. Got a dark sigil. Can I do... Hello? Chameleon? Wake up. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of it. Man, this one's lasted a long time. Put that back in the number one. Where's the sort of a veil? Wait, what was that one key? Lift. Key to the oldest cell. Is it the one that guy gave me? What are these? I've already looked at it, haven't I? Sword of a Vow. It was a really cool looking sword. Where is it? No, that's not it, but that looks neat. Is it just not?
Welcome home, Speak.
Whoa. No thanks.
Farewell.
What's that? Wait.
Ashen One.
Come on.
Be sure.
Why do I never think? It's not. 35 and a half, 18. So, what, 17? 17 and 100 more.
Ah, how?
Of course. You know what? Nope.
Ashen One.
Welcome, I'll speak.
Bite your tongue, lady.
Very well. Then take nourishment.
I had... Who does magic?
This is good, wasn't he?
Can I fix anything else up? Dragon Slayer, great bow. I don't have 20 dexterity. Who'd have thunk it?
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Let's go see Patches. And then I will probably quit.
Oh, God.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I don't know. Poison arrow. Yes, please.
Thanks, good compere.
All right, I think. That is it. For now. Poopy. All right, well. Thanks for watching, whoever watched, and the rest of you are my enemies for life. So, see you next time.